Rex Heuermann, the accused Gilgo Beach serial killer, reportedly faces now a fifth murder charge. The New York City architect will be arraigned Thursday on new charges. Since his arrest last year, he's been charged in the deaths of four women whose remains were found in burlap sacks more than 10 years ago. 11 bodies have been discovered in the remote section of Long Island, about 70 miles east of New York City.